You know when I come back, you know what it look like. Everything lit, all the girls in free. Everybody inside sipping on a good time. You ain't got a risk, they can put it on me. When they wanna go, they know all my money sure. I don't ever get it one way, yeah. Spend it and I get it same day, but hey.
Thank you. so freaking cute.
They work in a really interesting way as well. So what they'll do is they'll come in from the back and push one side of the team that
give
are
me the good.
Back push up to the front. The team that are in the front will just break up in chunks as they go. One of the really, really cool things, and if you guys do get the chance, we do have a replica elephant tooth right over by me. One of the cool things is you can see the section of the great coffee. It's one of the really, really cool things to see.
That is so crazy. Look at that thing.
But that brings up the fun thing with them. So, with 14, thing, and it's something really interesting with our elephants here. So as you can see with Christy, she is 33. Their tusks are always growing, always. And you can see that hers are a little bit short. That's actually the right size for her. That's exactly how she wants to keep them. So just like how we keep our fingernails the size that we want, elephants do the same with their tusks. So with the giant wooden panels on the back, they'll go and grind their tusks down to the size that they want. So Christy here, she's found the exact size that she wants, and that's where she's been keeping them. Elephants will do a wide variety of their things with their tusks. With the male elephant, it's kind of a fun thing with them. They'll get up to be about 14,000 pounds. So the size of Zuri and Christy combined. But they usually have a little bit longer tusks. They like to grow their tusks because they're a little bit more, and they will use them to dig up the ground. And some actually, it's good for their environment because some animals will actually like to live in that ground where elephants dig, kind of dig up and loosen that dirt.
Maybe they only do them at a time or something.
Thank you. Ready, here you
it's
go.
A howling monkey.
Yeah.
All right, best monkey.
We're bringing out our African collared raven's name is Gerald. He's the recent studies have shown that crows and ravens are our planet's most intelligent avian species, and I believe it. Now, little hold your arm a little straighter, a little bit more to the side. Gerald, $5 right there. Is it? Gerald, what do we do? $5 bills, Gerald. Wasn't that fun? Did you have fun? Good, have a seat. Do we have a volunteer with a $20? Would you like them back to be donated to conservation? Donate to pay. Stand up, we got some really nice. These are round trip tickets. See your bronco. Pull out your hand. All planned. Round trip tickets for two. All expenses paid, but not to a bronco game, but to ride the carousel here at Utah. That isn't a round trip, I don't know what is. You know, when you visit Utah's local zoo, not only are you having a great day,